Oh no.
I guess it's not a no dashi game.
I'm adding a number 23, so if someone wants to know what that is, I'll have to use it.
Wonderful, okay. Wonderful.
Here we go. Good night. We're even to a bluff.
Okay, chef. How about?
Hello, Jay.
Hello.
All right, Jay, Mr. Chef, you get a one.
So I'm the drunk. Okay, cool.
All right, good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, good morning, the lot of you. Let's kick off day one. This huge TB. Over to you guys.
Any top fours?
Nah.
Me.
There it is.
Who said me? Chi, yeah. Are you a top four?
Yes, again.
Would again? You like to have a chat?
Sure.
Melini, want a chat?
Oh, wow, this is rare. Yep.
Higgs, you want chat?
Sure.
Oh, hang on. What the heck?
Alexis, do you want to chat?
Wait, Chan, can you give me like 5 seconds? Sorry, I'm just walking to my laptop.
Mickey, you want to chat?
Sure.
Are you still walking to your laptop?
I'm here.
Okay.
Imagine Gemma and Melini are evil together, and then Gemma has to trust
Melini. To be honest, I think they are. Based on the info I get.
That'd be funny as, because then Gemma would have to full bluff and, like, because she always thinks Melini's evil.
We will see. If Gemma doesn't suspect,
Ashley, do you want that?
Sorry, who?
Ashley? This is Ross.
Yeah, sure.
Teagues, wanna chat?
Yeah.
Costa, you wanna chat?
Do it.
Jay, want to chat?
Me?
Sure, let's chat. Yeah.
Jesus.
Chan, get out of here.
Did you say Jay
Chan,
or
get
Chan?
Out of here.
Jay.
Chan, get
Jay.
Out.
Okay, sorry.
You're all right. do you want to do three?
Sure. Do you want to go first?
Sure. I am either the Raven Keeper, the Mayor, or the Recluse.
Okay. I am either the Raven Keeper, the Mayor, or the Slayer.
Cool beans. Alright. Alright.
It's an interesting mix that you gave me because, like, one of yours is an outsider, so I think you're feeling evil today.
Ah. Is that what you got picked up from that? Interesting.
Yeah.
That's not my intention. But I will take that on notice because I don't want to come across as being like that. Yes. Right.
Okay. All right, good job.
Thank you. Teeks, want to chat?
Melini, want to have a chat?
Sure.
Melini?
Thank you.
guys, please stick around. And I'll round up the town.
Big.
Costa, want to chat?
We're actually being told no more chats today. So, do you want to chat tomorrow?
Oh, my bad. Yep, okay. Yeah, tomorrow's fine. Yep.
Sounds good. Cool.
I don't know what I've done to my thing. Oh, there we go. That's better.
There's a lot of first day chats.
Yeah, just before we launch into the first day group chat and nominations, obviously, there's a lot of people. Just try to keep what you're saying pretty concise. Try not to crash over people's other talking too much. I'll direct traffic a little bit if people are getting drowned out, but otherwise, over to you guys.
So much for all talking over each other.
wait till later.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
It's coming.
Have we heard of any outsiders at all?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, I heard of like one in a group of like three possible.
I also have reason to believe that we don't have a spy, which means we have the other three.
What makes you think we don't have a spy?
The outsider shouldn't come out yet, because like what happened, remember last game, the demon killed the outsiders, which is good.
What was that?
Sorry.
Like the outsider shouldn't come out yet in the first day.
Yeah. Chi, did you just say you're the Baron?
I'm the top four, and there's me.
You're the investigator.
And I'm sure I'm not Baron, so I can nominate a virgin later on.
Luke, our nominations are
open. Sorry, Jay, you were talking then?
Yeah, Luke, our nominations open?
They are. Nominations are open.
Okay, Jay nominates Ashley.
Alright.
Yeah.
Jay nominates Ashley. And instantly killed.
Interesting.
Fair enough.
It's quick.
Ashley, did you tell him?
Go to sleep.
Huh?
After execution, I'm afraid the day is finished.
I haven't spoken to Jay.
Good.
Okay, so I thought Ashley was the virgin, and she was the virgin, so that's good.
Thank you.
All right, good morning, town. You wake to find Malini has died in the night.
Yes. I'm very suspicious on certain people.
Ashley, are you free for a chat?
Ooh, was that you, Gemma, that wanted to talk at the end of yesterday?
Yes, it was me.
Cool, did you still want to talk?
Yes, please.
Yeah.
Malini, do you want to talk?
Sure.
Jay, would you chat?
One at a time. Emily, go first.
I was asking if Jay wanted to have a chat.
Yeah, I'm going to save my chats before... I'm going to talk to Ashley first before anyone else.
Alex, they want to chat.
Okay, then.
Actually, I want to chat with... Oh. Emily? I haven't talked to Emily yet.
Who's going to chat with me?
Jen,
I'll
just chat with Emily.
Whoever wants to talk to me, I'll go to the backstab.
Sorry,
Emily. You go first, that's fine. Emily, you talk to Ross. Kayla, do you want to chat?
We can chat.
Melina, you want to talk?
No.
Are you waiting for someone?
No, I just want to make sure I get all of today's chats.
Oh, good.
Ashley,
although
can we have
mind
a chat?
Speaking to
Ashley, want to chat?
Ashley,
can I have a chat with you, considering I died?
Yeah, was
popular.
That
you? Yeah, I'm just going to sit in a chat. Anybody who wants to talk, come.
Okay, Ashley.
Why?
You saw what happened yesterday, right?
Yes.
I died because I nominated you. So that confirms you as the virgin. I could be the spy, but I'm not, because you're just going to have to trust me on this one.
Okay.
I'm the chef, and I got a one. I'm not the drunk because I died. If I was the drunk, I'd be an outsider and wouldn't die to a virgin. So if anybody else claims chef to you, that is a blatant lie. Now... I don't know how this group runs it, but in a lot of other groups, the meta is once a virgin is confirmed, everybody gives their claims to the virgin because you've been mechanically confirmed, and that way you have a better way of maybe hunting down double claims. So I suggest trying to get in as many chats as possible and getting claims from people, because literally nobody can say that you're not the virgin because you've mechanically been confirmed.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I'll just trust that you're the chef, but can I ask how you worked it out?
Okay, so immediately when we started the game, Alexis, as she usually does, she has asked if anybody was a top four. Chi said, I'm a top four, and immediately after he said that, you said, okay, let's go have a chat. Somebody who wants to find a top four is a virgin, and you've just kind of played your hand, basically.
Okay.
And I was a top four too, so it didn't matter if I died.
Okay, fair enough.
Good luck. Get as much information as you can.
I will try.
Okay, cool.
Okay, bye. Emily, want to have a chat?
Sure.
Teagues, want to chat? Teagues?
Yep. In the pub?
Yep.
Costume.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, do you want to chat?
Sure.
Thank you.
Melini, you want to talk?
Yes.
Okay, Melini and Ashley, you go. Mickey, you want to chat?
Okay.
All right. The inn?
Yep.
And Gemma, want to chat? Oh, Gemma already. Jono, want to chat?
Sure.
Pop.
Final chats.
Right, just go real quick. If you could do it in like 10 seconds, go for it. You guys stay here and I'll round up the rest.
So Jay, tell spy.
Sorry, what did you say?
Townsfolk or spy?
Well, if I'm the spy, I'm the worst spy ever because I've spoken to two people this game, one of them being Ashley herself.
Are you saying you didn't talk to anyone on day one, Jay?
I talked to one person on day one, and they asked for the chat.
Do you think there's a spy, Melini?
I don't.
I do.
Okay. I have a reason. So the reason that I don't think there's a spy, although I could be wrong, is because I'm the fortune teller. And on the very, very first night, after the fortune teller, on the order, there's butler and the spy. It was really quick between when Luke talked to me and then when we all came back to town. So I guess it's still possible, but I thought it seemed unlikely.
I mean, with the spy, don't they just send a Grimoire
screenshot
or
something?
Yeah, but I don't think he gets you gets us all back to Town Square when you've just received it.
Did you want to share what you got, Melini?
No, because the people that I tested, and I did get a no on those two people, but they could always be minions and then the demon could always stop us, so I don't think it's very useful.
I think there's a Scarlet Woman in a big game like this.
There's definitely Scarlet Woman.
And Baron.
Yes, yeah, so according to the investigator information, Emily's the Baron.
Ooh. Emily.
I mean, who's the other one?
I was the other one. I got told that today.
Oh.
I'll nominate Emily.
Or something.
I'll nominate Emily.
Yeah, I'll back that.
Yep. I nominate Emily.
Gotcha. Russ, do you want to add anything?
No, word around the campfire is that this is a good kill. So, yeah, I think we should do it.
Are we sure?
Emily, anything you want to say?
Well, I wouldn't do that if I were you because I'm a really good character and I think you just shouldn't do that.
I mean,
you're making a huge mistake. You mess up. You make a huge mistake then.
Can the investigator get drunk?
Did you have a defense? Like, did you want to say what you are and why that's a mistake?
I think you pretty much.
I'll say that later, not right now.
Okay.
I will later.
Okay, that would be 6 votes from the town would put Emily on the block.
Jay, you're dead.
Can somebody vote for me, please? Vote. Can somebody vote for me, please?
Yeah, my hand's up.
I don't think we have enough votes here.
Put your hand down.
I think you're being serious there.
We definitely have enough votes.
I was like, what are you, a butler?
Hey, Ross, interesting.
There's enough votes.
There we go. Chi, Ross, Emily, down.
Okay, thank you if you want to nominate me because I'm top 4.
That was 8 votes, Emily on the block. Any other nominations or chat today?
Well, I think we should probably do Chi next just in case.
So that they could confirm Chi?
Because I thought Chi was going to nominate Ashley yesterday.
But Jay is too quick.
Why would we waste votes on Chi tomorrow?
Yeah. I'd like to do a Slayer shot, please.
Yeah, Costa, claiming the Slayer. Who would you like to shoot?
Before I say the name, Malini, I'm going to say a name. You just quickly make sure that you didn't get a no on this person.
Mm-hmm.
Did you check Teagues?
I did.
And you got a no on her?
I did.
Fucking hell.
Shoot me, Custer. Shoot me.
I would go for
Custer.
I'm going to shoot Teagues.
Yep.
Wait, you got a no.
So, Custer claiming to be the Slayer fires his... What weapon, Custer?
Just a bow and arrow.
Straight up bow and arrow, going old school, and it whizzes past Tiggy's face. She is unharmed. Back to nominations.
She was in. The reason why I picked her is I looked at chats involving Emily and some combinations, and Teagues had the most chats on day one, which is generally an evil thing to have. That's why I chose her.
Yeah, everyone just asked me for chats, so I did, but I pass on my information, my concerns about Emily to someone else after I chatted with her.
I just didn't want to die with that ability.
Yeah, I think any if we do have a spy, then you're probably next anyway, so.
Reasonable chance we do.
I personally don't think so.
All right, last call for nominations. Emily is going to die. All right, Emily, tell us a number and tell us a story.
You pick a number for me, Luke, out of 1 and 23.
21.
That's my lucky number.
Okay, I get burnt alive.
Ew. You're the witch.
Wrong edition, but they've decided to burn a witch anyway. And Emily is very, very dead after that. But the game continues into the night. Town. Wake to find that Michaela died in the night.
Hello. I want to have a chat.
You know shit. Someone talk to me.
Need to chat to you, Costa.
Sure.
Michaela, you happy to chat?
Sure.
Alex, can we chat?
Sure. Sorry, give me 5 seconds. Yeah.
Melinda, are you talking
to room? Oh, she's already there.
Melini!
Oh, sorry, sorry, I was getting water.
Oh, that's okay.
Yep, yep.
Okay, do you want to chat?
Yeah, sure.
Jay, do you want to chat?
Who haven't I spoken to? I've spoken to you all.
Have you spoken to Jay?
Yeah, I have.
Jay, wanna chat?
Emily, are you asking for Jay or Chi?
What?
Maybe
I was asking.
You
want to
have a chat?
Emily wants to talk to you.
Emily would like to talk to you, Jay.
No, you.
Chan, you want to have a chat?
Ashley, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Jay, can we have a chat, please?
I kind of don't want to chat to anybody because people think I'm the spy, and if I've only spoken to two people and stopped talking to people, I think there's less chance that people think I'm the spy.
Jay, I don't particularly want to
talk to people. That's the point I'm trying to make.
Okay, fair enough.
Jono, want to chat?
Sure.
Jono, want to chat? Nope. Who else is on my list? Alexis, no. Chan?
Me?
Chi.
Chi? Number four?
Ashley.
No. Yep.
God damn, everyone's in chat.
Yeah. sorry, Jay, we haven't spoken. Do you want to chat?
I'm not chatting to anybody to prove a point. No okay. Offense.
Chat.
Costa and Jono.
Gemma, chat?
Yes. Stables.
Tegan, chat?
Yes, sure.
Graveyard.
Jay, do you want to chat?
Sorry, Ross, I'm refusing all chats because if you have anything to say it to Ashley.
Okay.
Alex, were you just talking to Chen just then?
What?
Were you just talking?
She was talking to Ross.
Okay, Ross, okay. Sorry, I'm just trying to get the chat.
So I'm trying to nail down the outsider count.
This one a chat?
Jono. Hey.
Alex, can I talk to you?
Ashley.
Sure.
Did Gemma just say Alexis?
No, I did.
Oh, okay. I said it first.
Oh, sorry, you guys.
Yeah, I didn't hear Alexis. I didn't hear the A because it just joined. I'll just speak with Gemma first since she said.
Yeah, quickly in the stables.
Yeah.
Ross, to answer your point you were trying to make, an outsider wouldn't die to the virgin.
No, I'm not saying you're an outsider. I'm just trying to work out who in the town is, because if we do have a baron, there should be two. And I've had a lot of like three, like they've been included in threes. I'm just trying to go around and talk to those people again and say, well, actually, are you that outsider or not?
Well, Ashley is mechanically confirmed the virgin. Everybody should claim to Ashley. She should be able to answer that question.
Yeah. I'm not suggesting you're an outsider. I'm just trying to work out who is on the board.
Hey, Melini.
Melini, yep. Jump down to Alexis in the stables. She's ready for you. Yep.
Hey, Gemma, did you go to Melini yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Cool. How come you chatted again yesterday?
Was it yesterday? Yeah, it was yesterday. Because there wasn't many people in the town square at the time, and I'd spoken to 6 people at that point, inclusive of Malini. And it was just interesting with the people who had claimed like 3 for 3s.
Yeah.
The consistency of what was in those 3 for 3s.
Yeah.
And I just wanted to run how I'd spoken to you about my conversation with her, about why that might be the case.
Cool, thanks.
Yeah, that's right.
So have we heard of many outsiders? Because I'm beginning to think this may be a spy game.
Well, that's what I was trying to get off today.
Yeah,
I've had basically a hard claim of one outsider now.
Yep.
Same here.
Oh, yes, Costa. I want to speak with you again tomorrow.
Wait, who died at night?
I did.
Michaela.
Oh. Jesus.
Hence why there's
did
a...
it not?
There's a big
sense.
Spy in play.
It's not helpful, but...
What were you, Michaela?
I was the Undertaker. So now that's all knowledge.
You would have got a read on whoever died day one, Jay?
I got a read on Jay, yes.
A good what read?
Don't reveal that.
You don't need to tell everybody that. You can keep that to yourself. Right. You can tell Ashley.
You don't have to say
that.
The role, but can you say that he was a good player?
I can say business. I read him as a good player. That's all I'll say, if that's all you want.
And Emily, are you willing to tell us who you are?
Sure. I was the soldier.
The soldier, okay.
So Malini's pretty...
That's an Owen claim right there.
So Malini's pretty confident there's no spy yet at night. We've had a fortune teller die, and then we had an Undertaker die.
I'm confident
I feel like there's a spy.
I think there's a spy too, and I reckon the spy was Malini.
Oh, wow. Says the one person I hard claimed to on day one.
I know. I feel like I've fallen into the same trap again. I hard claim. I put out an olive leaf. I hard claim, and then things start not adding up again. Oh.
Funny with Gemma, it's always Malini. It's like a second Tim.
Alright, nominations are open, first call.
I mean, are we sure there's a spy? What was Mickey's role? Like,
could it be Alex?
What? Well, Alex didn't mind dying. Yeah, with you on it.
I'm going to nominate Chi only because just to rule out if like there was something sus going on there, if Emily and Malini were both good, then at least if we get Chi, then we know we've at least got one evil dead.
What was that three before? Was Emily, Chi, and who?
Emily, Chi, or Malini.
Okay.
I think
one of those three, like one of them's got to be evil. Like I think this just kind of makes sure. And I know we can't confirm because the Undertaker's dead, but I think for peace of mind, it's worth doing.
Thanks, Ross. Chi, any defense?
No, not really.
Okay, 5 votes, Town, if you'd like to see Chi on the block.
FYI, Chi did come out with his role on day one immediately.
Yeah.
I mean, he was the only top 4 claim so far.
Kill.
I'm not seated.
Okay, are you voting or not?
So... Was Mickey the Undertaker? Is that what you're saying? That she died? Sorry, I wasn't listening.
Yeah, are you voting for yourself?
Two's not enough. Chi is safe for the day. Despite his best efforts.
Ash,
yeah, what?
No. Do you want me to...
Yeah, you can do if you want to.
But I don't really want to.
Another Slayer shot.
That's what I was
thinking. No, I'm not a Slayer.
Like, wait a minute.
Ashley, who do you think is the most sus of the alive players?
Oh yeah, I haven't talked to Ashley yet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everyone's been.
Have you got no double claims? Everyone, you've got all unique roles.
So Chan wasn't willing to tell me, which is okay, fair enough. I thought it was a bit weird. Gemma at the start was like, I said, "Oh, you're happy to hard claim," and she was a bit like, "Whoa!" But then was like, and I'm like, "You do understand I am the virgin, so." You can just hard claim to me, that's fine. but yeah, after that, then she hard claimed to me. And yeah, so.
All right, let's start at Chan.
So far, it's, yeah, everybody's sitting pretty good.
Chan was my other no, by the way.
I still have to talk to Alex and Costa.
I'll chat with you tomorrow.
Oh, I've already added my role to everyone.
Maybe we can go for Costa.
Why I don't know Chan? What Costa is.
I mean, his role's pretty much useless now.
I did a slay shot yesterday. If you got no one else to kill, I'm happy to get out of the way.
I don't know if we should just be killing good townsfolk, though.
I agree. We should just.
We have to kill somebody. We're never going to kill the. If we don't kill, we don't get the demon.
Yeah.
Selfless sus.
We don't know that, Costa.
Second call nomination.
A game where we need to kill during the day.
For the townspeople, on day one, Costa gave me three roles. He's saying he's a slayer, but he told me he was Undertaker to Raven Keeper.
Yeah, I wanted to survive a day. Like, it's a pretty common thing to do in this game when you're a slayer. You don't say it. Don't want it because you can get like poisoned and stuff. So I wanted to survive a day, take my shot, come clean 24 hours later. So it's a pretty common thing that I do, and that happens in this game to do that.
Let's nominate somebody. Let's go.
Nominate Chan.
He's not the demon.
Uh-huh. Gee, did you just nominate?
It is pretty sus that it came out to Ashley.
Is that a nomination, Chi, or are you just saying?
Anyway. Not just saying.
All right, last call.
Come on, we need to nominate somebody.
Any information role to like guide us?
Do we need to nominate?
Well, yeah, as a fortune teller.
Chi, can you nominate Chan for me, please?
Chan.
I'm dead.
Oh, that's it. We don't have enough power.
Cos nominates Chan, and I'll let Jay do the reason why.
Where is Jay, please?
Okay, so everybody saw day one, whether you think I'm the spy or not, I died to Ashley the Virgin. She's mechanically confirmed as the Virgin. If somebody says she's not the virgin and doesn't want to claim to the virgin who's been mechanically proven, that person's sus. We're never going to win this game by just sitting and letting the demon make the call. We need to kill some people ourselves to kill the demon. So we need to start executing. We can't just stay back. Chan doesn't want to claim. Now's your chance to claim. Go for it.
Chan, your defense.
Okay, well, there was a reason for that. That was my first cat ever with Ashley playing with her, so I wasn't sure if giving my role and she would actually leak that information to other people and then revealed my role, so I just gave her three of my roles, which I gave to other people as well. So I'll say that in public, which is either Raven Keeper, Soldier, and the Man. So the demon wouldn't know.
Stop laughing!
You lie, Chan. You told me Monk, Raven Keeper, and Mare. You lie.
Stop laughing.
Everyone likes the same bluff.
I did not. I said I wasn't a virgin or slayer. Bottom half.
Everyone throws in Monk.
You anyway. Said Monk, Raven Keeper, and Mare to me, Chan.
Hang on, we'll just let Chan finish up and then I'm going to run this vote. Anything else, Chan?
No, I'm happy to die. That's fine.
All right, town. Five votes needed. Here we go.
I think I got the same bluffs from Gemma as well, by the way.
No, you didn't, because I had an outsider role in my bluff, so you can cover out.
Basically, the same.
Yes. But I have hard claimed to three people.
That's an awful lot of votes, so very last call. Closing the day very shortly with Chan on the chopping block. In 3, 2, 1. Chan, do you want to choose a number or pick your own fate.
23?
23.
Yep.
Number 3, Emily.
What? Did he pick number 3?
23.
23 is hit across the side of the head with a bat.
Ooh. Ouch. Alright, Tan. They've busted out the 2x4. Tan is down. Man down. Tan. Go to sleep.
Oh, Rise and Shine Town. Awake to find that Ashley died in the night.
I did.
Speak to Jay, please.
Yeah. Alex, do you want to have a quick chat?
Yep.
Ross, can I chat with you?
Yep. Ross and Tiggs are talking.
Are you there, Jay?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm just, I'm not chatting to anybody.
Why do you not want to say what you are, though?
I've told Ashley what I am. She knows what I am.
Well, I wasn't going to ask you what you are. Just want to talk about other stuff.
I'll talk to you.
Okay.
Chan, can we have a quick chat? Chan?
No, he's really dead.
Please, wake up.
Chi, want to chat?
Sure.
Stable.
A bit unfortunate. Chan, where'd you go?
I have not spoken.
Well, I'm here.
Hey, can we have a quick chat?
No.
No, you don't want to talk to me.
My ghost vote is too precious.
Oh, okay. But you don't want to have a chat to me then?
Dan, can I have a chat with you?
Yeah, sure.
What?
Well, that is my theory, Melini is the...
Why would
can we chat,
that?
Ashley? Can we chat? Can
yeah,
we chat?
Absolutely. Thank you.
Tees, wanna chat?
Ross. Do I? Wait, me? What? Do you want to talk to me?
You sus on anyone, Jay?
Sorry, Em. No.
Costa, I think you're a good player, but if we killed you today, that would help me clear up some worlds.
I'll speak to you, Jono. I don't have any info on you.
Can I just tell you who I'm sus on, Jay, and I'm happy to die today. We don't have to just a 5-second talk.
Sorry, I'm gonna say no to that. I'm sorry, Costa.
Alright.
You can tell me who you're sus of publicly, right? Is that a problem?
I'm not convinced Melini's good, and I'm sus on Alex.
Why?
Well, we know there's one evil between Melini and Emily, right? If we trust Cheese, investigator ping, we've killed one minion between Melini and Emily. It doesn't matter which one it is.
Yeah. Yeah.
Assuming Cheese good.
It's a pretty ballsy claim to claim top four if you're evil. You know, from the get-go.
Yeah, I mean, unless Chi is the spy, kind of thing.
Could be.
Russ?
But there's easy ways to prove that, because I think we need outsiders to come forward, because if Chi's saying there's a Baron, then we should have two outsiders. If Chi is got incorrect information or just not telling the truth and we have no Baron, then there should be zero outsiders.
Russ,
I don't think we should worry about Chi.
Yep.
I've had a hard claim from another outsider.
I think Ashley would know all the outsiders anyway.
Yeah, she can probably say.
I think we're at the point where if people are getting information and are withholding information, we're almost at the point where they should probably start sharing it. Because, well, Demon can't kill everybody in one night.
I'm wondering why, why Tegan is still alive. I find that very strange.
That I'm keeping a very close eye on that.
I have no idea what her role is.
Are you talking about me?
Yes.
That's okay. You can kill me. I know who I can trust and who I can't. And if I need to die, I can die.
We want to out the outsiders, or
should we?
Well, I'm going to nominate Gemma.
Before we do, do we want to talk about that just to clear the air or see what
we have a chat before we nominate?
Yeah, just hold that one for a sec, just have a little bit more of a chat.
Yeah.
I've got information to support that, so.
Ross, just to reply to what you were saying before, I don't think we need to worry about Chi, because normally when you're the spy, you're super eager to get the Virgin, to be nominating the Virgin. He didn't, in fact, I was the one who nominated the Virgin. So if he was the spy, shouldn't he have, as soon as possible, nominated Ashley and been confirmed as so-called spy Virgin?
Well, I think he was going to.
She was the Virgin, right?
I think he was going to, and when I was having chats with Ashley on day one, that was kind of the plan, and we were talking about whether Ashley should nominate herself, and I'll say why in a second. But the plan was that Chi was going to, but you kind of jumped in, so.
Mm-hmm. And I realize that makes me look like the spy, but it doesn't matter because I haven't spoken to anybody. So I'm a spy who's kept all the information to myself, basically.
You did speak to Gemma on day one, though.
Mm-hmm. Let's kill her.
Yeah, I think we should. If they don't want to keep chatting, that's fine. But
you want to kill me?
But do we just want to oust the outsiders to from there?
Well,
down even further.
Well, there are some outsiders who register as evil, and that's not helpful.
If I'm an outsider, it's because I'm drunk. Otherwise, I am what I have hard claimed to a number of people.
Gemma, did you tell Ross? Does Ross know what you are?
Let me
see. I know what the Gemma is.
I have done a 3-for-3 with Ross.
I'm just wondering whether Ross wants to kill you because he thinks you're evil, or whether it's because he knows he can't get you out of the game.
Yeah.
In a different way.
Yeah.
Okay, I have no idea what Gemma is. I'll tell you what I am. So I'm the empath, night one. I got a 0. I chatted with both Teagues and Ashley. We all hard claimed to each other. I trust they were okay. Ashley then died to the Virgin, so that makes me even more sort of, convinced or whatever. Night two, I got a two, so I reckon I was definitely poisoned night two. So we got a poisoner somewhere, or we did have a poisoner. Next night, zero. Last night, one. So for me, it's Gemma. I don't know if she's the demon or minion, but for me, it's I can only go off my information.
Because like, there's probably at least three evil alive. So it's like when people
it's hard to know whether to believe it.
Well, kill me after then. Like, you know what I mean?
All right, let's open nominations then.
I mean,
has anyone nominated Gemma?
Not yet. Since nominations are open, but I'm happy to just put it out there that I feel like at this point in time I'm not very useful. So by all means, go ahead. But I have, like I said, hard claimed to a number of people. Other than being what I have hard claimed, the only other thing I could potentially be is drunk.
And that I can believe.
I nominate Gemma. I don't know what Gemma is, but I'm just going off.
Heath, do you believe Roth?
Hmm?
Me?
And Tegan. Yeah.
Yeah, we had the first chat on day one and hard claim to each other straight up. So he's one person, well, and Ashley, that I'm trusting.
All right, I'm going to pass to Gemma. Anything else you want to add for your defense?
I can feel this. I mean, it's very rare that we would win with my ability. So, whatever. I'd rather you kill me than another good person, but I would also rather that we kill an evil person.
All right, thank you both. Four votes in Anita Town. Here we go.
So, you don't believe Ross's information, John Acosta?
No.
Oh, yeah. No, there's a couple alive, I'm pretty sure, are good. So mathematically, there's a much better chance it's evil than good for me.
Gemma nominates Ross.
Especially because he's backing up other people alive who he thinks are good.
All right, let's pass to Gemma. Gemma's going to tell us why she's nominating Ross.
Because I would be silly not to nominate him given his shitty information that he's given out. I mean, if he is what he says he is, then he needs to understand that he may potentially be drunk, or there is another reason why his ability might not be working as it should. Perhaps being... I don't know if that works.
No, it's Ross. He can't be in final three, otherwise you lose. So, matter.
Yeah. So, I mean, like I said, I've had time to people. People go with your gut, whatever.
All right. Thank you, Gemma. Ross, anything to add?
No, I mean, they're saying that I'm backing people who are alive. The only person I'm convinced is good is Tegan.
And Ashley.
Well, but she's dead.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you both. Four votes would tie, five would shift Ross to being on the block.
There's your evil team.
I think that might be the other way around.
Word, Melini, word. Let's talk tomorrow.
You guys are so right.
Ross is safe for the day. Last call for nominations.
I feel like if the game continues going, it could be not Gemma, be Ross.
Solid info there.
I'll look at the Gemma pile of votes, yet. None on Halini on Russ.
No, it's
only there was only four.
Well, yeah, but there's only seven alive, isn't it? That's like most.
Yeah.
Losing the day in three.
But then you've got Tegan, Chi, Alex, and myself. We can't all be evil. And if you think there's dead evil, there's no way that more than one or two of us are evil and voted on that.
All right, Gemma, choose a number or tell me how you're going to die.
I choose number 20.
Number 20 is get a blackout and obviously don't survive, so.
Ooh, is that to suggest that the town cut the power and in the darkness. Gemma was knocked off. Nasty.
Or he got blackout drunk and died in his own vomit.
Or blacked out from being strangled and losing oxygen.
Yeah.
Blackout.
Sorry.
Each of those in turn. Gemma's dead. Town, go to sleep. Alright guys, you went to find no one died last night.
Uh-huh. Suck it, demon.
Ashley, can we have a chat?
Yeah, sure.
Maybe, can we...
Hey Ashley.
Hey.
That was interesting. Nobody died last night. We've got Ross, Tiggs, Jono, Costa, Alex, Chi alive. Can you if you trust me, can you tell me what claims you've gotten from these people?
I've got to trust someone in this kind
you
of.
You do. I mean, yeah, I died, and I'm like, I oh died God, to your ability.
I don't trust
literally
anybody,
died.
Because at one point I didn't trust Michaela or Emily or you. And now I'm like, I don't know if I trust Melini. And then I'm like, I definitely don't trust Chen because he doesn't want to talk to me.
Well, let me put it this way. If I was a spy, I already have the Grimm, so I don't need to ask you for it.
That's it. So, and I found. I was interested to see what happened tonight. Can the, just out of curiosity, can the imp just decide not to kill anyone?
They can sink a kill. Indeed, they can. So, look, if I'm the imp and I'm pretending to be soldier or monk, I could try to kill a dead body to simulate the idea that I actually am a protective or protected role.
Yeah, yep.
Yeah, definitely. That's definitely a part that has happened.
Okay, I'm going to trust you. All right. I'm only going to tell you my little grimoire that I've got going.
Great.
So I've got Gemma as the mayor.
Okay.
You as the chef.
Great.
You as Emily as the soldier.
We killed Emily. Okay.
Yep. Michaela as the undertaker.
Yeah, she said that publicly.
I feel like Chi, I'm pretty sure Chi said he was the investigator.
He did, yep.
Yep. Melini says she's the fortune teller.
Mm-hmm.
Potter,
there's a baron between Emily and Melini somewhere, right?
Who else did you need? Who were the ones that you needed?
Everybody else. The other side of the circle, basically.
So Costa publicly claimed Slayer.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I feel bad. I feel like I'm not being like...
I mean, I'm trying to help you figure this out, right?
Yeah. Okay, Alex, same. Jono, recluse.
Come on, that's too many. That's too many. Yeah, okay.
No, recluse. That's two. So that means it would be a barren two. Game, yeah. And then therefore there would be two outsiders. So Gemma trying to say that somebody's drunk can't work.
Maybe. And Teagues, finally.
Teagues... I swear to God, you can't talk to anybody else after.
Okay.
Teagues is the monk.
Well, then we should trust her based on what happened last night, or potentially kill Tiggs. Look, I got a chef one, right? If Jono is the recluse, that would make sense with Jono and Chan. If Chan is evil, chef, then Chan and Tiggs could be the pair, right?
How many pairs of Eve players there are? Okay, yep.
So if Jono's the recluse...
Jono and Chan.
Jono's the recluse. Recluse is not going to be helpful for anybody, right? So let's kill Jono. Like,
but don't
Alex...
we want to try and get the demon?
Yeah, he could be the demon. Like, he could be the pair between Chan and Jono, right?
Yeah, I suppose. Yeah.
Or, like, in any case, Alex is the saint. If you really want to go after Alex, we can. But I think it's going to be easiest to sell to the town killing a recluse than it is killing a saint.
Yeah. Yeah.
Basically, with my chef information, I'm trying to get rid of pairs. So if we kill Jono, then we've got two sets of pairs we can kill into. We forget about Chi, assuming he's not some mastermind. And then,
yeah,
we've got two pairs. We shoot into that, basically.
All right.
That's my idea, anyway.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
All right, let's go back to the town, I guess.
Good luck to us.
Zero.
So remember what Ross said about if we kill Gemma today, we should kill him tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm feeling like he's hoping everyone's forgotten that.
All right, welcome back, town. Let's have a bit of discussion first. I'll let you know when the nom's open.
I'll nominate myself if that's the case, but I'm like...
Maybe you should hold
on. The only way I'm evil is if Teagues is evil as well.
All right, I'll just put it out there. I am I'm the recluse. Yeah. But we have a baron.
Let's...
What if we don't have a baron?
But personally, I think
are we all coming out now?
I think it's kind of Jonathan or Alex.
I think Alex.
I'm the saint.
You think it's yourself? Okay, cool. We've killed
Alex. No. She said she's the saint. So if I had to choose between a recluse and a saint, I would kill the recluse first. Just saying.
I'm killing the saint.
Don't kill Johnny.
Why?
I'll tell you
why.
My very first shot of the game was with Johnny. He gave me three roles. One of them was his role. He can't be a minion. The only way he's evil is if he's the demon.
So he would have had his blood.
That's a good thing, right? If we kill the demon, right, Costa?
Yeah. But if you look at the other two roles that he gave as... I actually personally reckon Ross is a demon and there's a Scarlet Woman. And that Teagues and Alex are the minions. That's my personal opinion, so I don't... Yeah.
Jono himself is claiming recluse. Why aren't we killing that?
Okay, let's solve something here. Are there any soldiers in the game?
Not anymore.
Allegedly.
I'm pretty sure we've killed two evil players already.
Mm-hmm.
If we haven't killed any two evil, and if we follow what Costa said, which means my invoice wrong.
Why are we following Costa?
Nah, there's a third minion, Chi. There's three.
Why is a Spent Slayer so trying to defend Jono so badly?
Last night?
Yeah, I don't mean.
How have we got three outsiders?
Don't.
I've known Jono since I was like six, so I'm going off social reads too.
Pegan, my big question is, you know, you and Ross, do you guys think that there's a spy?
I honestly don't know.
Because you've both, like, quite a few people in the town have been going on about that. But my question is, if there's a spy, why are you and Ross still alive? Even with last night, when it became clear that you should do a sun kill, if I was evil, I would have done a sun kill last night. But how are you alive, seriously?
So,
I know why Ross is alive, but I can't.
Okay, guys, I have some information that might be helpful to the town.
Are you a chef and you got a two?
I'm a chef and I got a one. If Chan is evil, one of Chan's neighbors is a good kill. If the recluse is evil, the recluse is a good kill. Why is the Spent Slayer trying to defend the recluse so badly? I've never seen that happen before. The recluse is a good kill.
That's the thing. I can read as good or evil. I'm happy to die, but...
Jay, there's six players left in the game. I'm after evil. I'm not worrying about people's claims right now.
I'm happy to go with Alex.
All right, nominations are open, Tim.
I nominate Alex.
That's scary.
All right, Jono, tell us Oh, tell us why the town should vote for this.
I believe she's the poisoner and it's an evil person out of the game, and then we can go for either Chi, Ross, or Teagues tomorrow.
Thank you. Alex, anything you want to add?
So you believe I'm the poisoner, but there's no pings, there's no facts. Nothing.
You're claiming as a saint, as an outsider, but yeah. I don't believe that.
So what's the...
I think we have a drunk.
What's the information behind it, though? Like, any information behind it?
Exactly, and like,
the Jono gut feel, and when Jono has a gut feel, you have to tell me. I am telling you 100%.
Look at the evil team right now.
Like, If one of the games made us to die, I'd rather be myself or Jono.
If I'm evil, I will shout everyone in this room right now, drink when we get to Fortress.
The game's not going to
end. I can say the same thing, but we don't know when Fortress would ever open again. So.
All right, town. So that was Jono nominating Alex. 3 votes would be needed. Here we go.
Let's do it. Let's go to the next game.
No, Alex. No.
Alex, by the way, the game's not ending today, no matter what, because there's the Scarlet
Woman.
She's
the saint. So if she's the saint, it will.
Oh, is she the saint? Oh, that's right.
And yeah. The saint. What do you mean the game won't end?
Hey,
wait.
Oh, come on. Sure.
Oh, there were so many hands popping.
That was close. I would have accepted any of those votes as legit.
So can somebody please nominate Jono for me, please?
Can someone please nominate
Tegan? I can't nominate Jono.
Oh. Alex, counter nominates Jono. Anything to add, Alex? Alex, go for it.
I'm going to copy his reasoning, which is, it's an Alex gut feel. I will just shout everyone.
I'm working myself, Alex. You won't. You didn't. That's how confident I am. I'm good.
Yeah, because I'm a saint. Why would I kill myself?
Because you're a poisoner. You're a poisoner.
And what is your basis?
Oh, I have my methods.
Shit.
All right, no one's on the block. 3 votes needed. Keep talking if you like. Here we go.
Yeah, let's kill someone that everyone in town wants to kill because there's nearly all evil alive. What are
you
doing?
I feel like you don't need to use your vote.
Yeah, don't use it.
Oh, look at the 3 voting,
lady. Yeah, I know.
Yep. Look what we just flushed out. Good job.
If Ross is evil, I'll throw my hands up because he's played a good game.
Can I just say, you're all going, oh, look at the 3 voting. Look at Jonathan and Costa trying to kill the saint when we could easily just leave it to the last
and Melini. Who was the other Baron.
You are such a minion play. Let's leave this.
Alex isn't the demon.
I'm just saying there's equal chance that Tegan and I are evil, or that Costa and Jonathan are evil.
Alex, Tegan, and Ross.
What? I'm going to say it right now. Ross is the demon. Ross was willing to die because there's a Scarlet Woman, so it would have passed to either Teagues or Alex. At the beginning of the day, read Ross socially what he said. It's so obvious to me.
Well,
any final nominations? Jono's on the block.
If I'm evil, I might have to retire from this game for a little bit because I'll be broken.
Come here. Do it now.
They've been backing up each other all game. They haven't died. Like, it's come on.
You haven't died either, Costa.
Yeah, but I haven't got any buddies in this game. I haven't got mates.
So Melini and Jono aren't your buddies. And
yeah,
probably
exactly.
All right. No more nominations. Jono has died. Do you want to choose a number, mate, or tell
13.
Us
lucky 13. Get on it.
Number 13 is you got buried alive.
Oh, my favorite. Yes.
Oh, you made him happy. It's just how he pictured his death.
But I can live from that. I just keep punching my way up, make an air pocket. I'm sweet. Thank you.
But not today. Jono is buried and dies later. Can't go to sleep.
Is it though?
Just wait a sec, the bot is struggling a bit. Waiting for your chi, there we go. Alright, Town, you wake to find Tegan has died in the night.
Got a one.
I'm so glad I'm not in the final three.
One, Russ. Good chess.
I got a one. It's Costa.
Jesus. I've been trying to convince people for days, but I have a feeling no one's going to believe me.
It's Ross, isn't it? Costa.
Kind of sus on Ross now. Why is he still alive?
Yeah, remember the old, if we kill Gemma, we'll kill
But
myself.
I guess, am I safe to assume Tegan is the monk? Is that why there was...
Yeah.
Yes.
The monk that survived till now.
And she's been protecting me?
Yeah.
So you've known that she's the monk from the beginning, and you know that you couldn't. So you've probably not killed her because of that, because you've done the fair thing on day one.
She's still alive.
Alex, Gemma,
trusted him
Emily,
this entire time.
Alex, Gemma, Emily, Mickey, please, Jono, Chan, probably, please don't fall for Alex and Ross's craft.
I told you.
I'm gonna say the same thing. Don't fall for Coster and Jono's crap.
Yeah.
Bullshit. Whenever I've
no basis.
I'm never evil.
We worked it out 3 days ago in chats. You guys are just saying us because we're the only ones left alive.
Okay, so sure. But what info do you have? Nothing. Like, I could say the exact same thing about you.
Exactly. Like, there's. It's just like.
I work off social reads mostly. And there's no info, and it's the fact that Ross is willing to die, and like you guys are all kind of protecting each other.
Like, want to die now, Ross?
Not protecting them.
Well, I've given solid reasons why I believe Jono.
Because he nominated me.
And I've given solid reasons why I believed Chi. I'll say one thing: the last 2 days, you've all decided to kill who Ross and Alex wanted to kill, and the game's not over. Yeah, at no point was it gone for whoever me and Jono wanted to kill, and the game's still going. So think about that when you're evil tonight. Yeah, but you've had your chance. Everyone's listened to you, you've had a shot, and you've failed. So now you should listen to someone else that's alive. That's myself.
Alex is the poisoner, so either kill Ross. Go for Ross.
I nominate myself.
Is that a nom in there? Sorry.
Yep.
Are we doing this?
Well,
nope. Do we think she's good?
Let's do it.
If she's good, then we'll wait a day.
No, you are so convinced it's me.
No, because they'll kill him at night, Costa.
Yeah, but I'm alive. Final three. Boy.
All right, let's pass it to Ross. Self-nomination. Anything to say, mate?
No, Town's convinced I'm the demon, so take me out today.
Yeah. There's already been a star path, and she's the demon. It's awfully quiet.
We haven't got enough time, Melania, to get votes. I think we need to hold here because they can't kill me and she.
No, but this is what the demon would do. Like, do this straight away so that no one votes for them.
I just don't think we'll be able to get the votes together.
Still using my vote where I think this should be.
All right, here we go. Two votes would be needed.
Why aren't you voting, Alex? Alex, why aren't you voting?
Why aren't you voting?
Not wasting your guest vote.
Why aren't you and Costa voting?
Oh, no, why is it tomorrow?
Exactly, so same reason.
Just kill him.
I don't believe you, Alex.
Just
you're the poison.
Random shit.
Yeah, I'm sussing you for doing that, Melini.
No, they're just going to kill Chi at night. He's the only one that there's no sus on.
Well, yeah, there's not going to be a night now because I'm on the block. So
there's four faces still alive, though. We'll go have a day tomorrow.
No, it's all executed, and the demon
killed him. He's already in the block. Yeah, right. Like, he's gonna die.
Hey, what's your situation? What's your
Alex, role? You can nominate a dead body. You can nominate a dead body.
nominated.
We're just going to end up here again tomorrow, guys.
We will have
we're
one less person
any
alive.
New information.
No,
I nominated
Malini. Yeah, but the problem is Malini. Ross did that so quickly. We hadn't had enough time to work out a plan.
Okay, Alex, is that a nom?
Day one did not give the real
dead body, Malini.
Okay.
So I'm pretty sure she's just a minion. Whereas
can
Ross
all the reasonable alive people put your hands up, please?
What?
If you're alive, please put your hand up. Let's tie or beat it and wait till we have three players alive.
Who did? All right, Alex, that was Alex. Alex, anything you want to add for your nomination?
There could be some false info there.
No? Okay, so... what do we have? Three votes was against Ross, so you need three to tie.
You guys better be right on Chi being good.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's obviously going to go to nine. I guess he's going to die.
I mean, Chi was more than happy to nominate me before Jay stepped in.
Yeah, unless I...
Unless it's been a star pass to Alex and she's the poisonous demon now, I don't know.
Unless I die and she's evil, then it's a good game.
Mm. Play Alex, though.
I don't know.
Last call.
Ross did the sneaky quick vote before we had a chance to...
Can Chi nominate Alex? Is that still viable?
Why are we still pushing this when we already tied it?
No, I want you to die.
How many votes?
Yeah, right, Jono.
Yeah,
sorry,
Jono. How many votes did you get?
Three.
Okay.
Definitely.
Can we ground up four votes on Alex, maybe? So I vote.
Why? Why would we do that? Why would we not get rid of
just let it go, Costa. Let it go.
What if she's evil? It's game over.
3-3, Malini.
How is he,
Gemma?
I just want to say I think we're being led astray here to use all our dead votes.
Mm. Gemma, who do you think is evil?
I don't know.
What's
out of
your
the
gut
people
feeling?
The left. Costa is doing his usual chit-chat, trying to lead the team, but he does that even when he's good, so I'm not sure there. Ross, I am sus on because he was very pointy his finger at me, even though I think everybody knows what the hell I am. So my gut feel says he's evil, whether he's the demon or not, I'm not sure. Alex,
last call for nominations, guys. I'm going to close the day shortly.
Three vote at the moment. We need to get rid of Alex. Whoever's alive.
We could lose the game here, but whatever.
And Chi, I'm not sure. I haven't spoken to Chi at all.
Three.
Cool. Thanks for that.
Someone
nominate Alex and we can get a four vote. I'll vote. Jay and Michaela vote.
All right. No executions today, guys. Go to sleep.
Oh, thank God.
Jono is so lucky.
What is the point of that?
All right, good morning all. You wake to find that Chi has died at the night. There'll be a few minutes of group chat here and then...
Ross, don't go crazy. Ross, just hold on to your horses, please.
Yeah, of course they won't kill me.
It's Alex.
Alex. Yep.
The only thing I'm going to say is that
Everyone go for Ross.
Well, Ross and Alex have controlled the vote three days in a row, and we haven't won the game. And I've tried to go a different way, and the game's still going. That should be enough for you to hopefully listen to me.
Can I ask Ross?
I am telling you, Alex is the poisoner, so Ross is evil.
Ross, why do you think you got the ping you did when my head was on the chopping block? I want to hear from you for that reason.
Because I think you're evil. Unless I was poisoned. So I definitely know I was poisoned night two. And then I got a good read the next night. And then the next night I got a ping on you. So you either have to assume I was poisoned or I just backed my info and you were my new neighbor.
And you're just going to come out and claim that you're not sure what it is? You don't have an actual read on me at all about whether I'm good or evil?
Well, I'm only going off my information. I can't assume I'm poisoned all the time and not follow up on it. If I get a fortune teller ping or an empath ping, I'm following it up. And that has been shown before in the way I play. So if you're collateral damage, well, that's unfortunate. But you can't just sit on ones like as an empath and not follow it up.
No, that's understandable, but I'm asking you now what your gut feel is.
Well, I believe that there's definitely two out of the three alive between Jono and Alex are evil. So I got a two last night. So something's telling me that both Costa and Alex are evil. I'm just not sure which ones. Other demon, or which one's the demon?
My vote's going to Ross.
Yeah,
so my vote's going for Ross. That's how I'm voting, people.
I don't know if we should pay too much attention to Gemma's vote.
Jump in for a sec. Let me ask Mickey, anything you want to add, Mickey, to the town conversation?
No, not really.
You're all good. What about Jay, anything to add?
I think Ross is good. Just my gut feeling.
Anything you want to add?
Sorry, my bad.
No.
I want to ask Chan a question, actually.
Go for it.
Chan.
Hey, Chan, you spoke to Alex pretty early day one. How did that chat go?
Oh, I can't remember now. She told me she was bottom half or something.
My chat with Alex on day one did not include the saint, and that changed later on day one when she talked to other people, which means if she's evil, I think she's a minion. However, of course, there's a possibility of Scarlet Woman situation.
I can't remember what day I spoke to Alex, but she gave me monk, mare, or saint. Might have been day two.
See, the thing is,
and that's just because
I honestly have no idea. They're both evil, actually. They're both evil, but I have no idea which of the two is
Ross.
Demon. Because
Ross is the demon.
I'm starting to think now, looking at chats and hearing a thing, I'm starting to think now that Teagues might have star passed. So who the hell knows whether it went to Ross or Alex? Like, I believe
I got a zero on Tegan as a fortune teller. I got a zero on her, and I got a zero on Chan. So there's no, unless I was made poison, there is no star passing there.
It's Ross. Costa, nominate Ross. You got my vote. Alex is the poisoner. And we will win as Team Good.
The more I'll the Jono talks, the more I don't want to vote then.
Thank you. I don't have any interest in what you have to say, Ross. I'll be evil for 3 days.
All right. Can the Alive players just make sure you nominate in a triangle, please?
We're going to let the accusations and defenses go through clearly. And then if you want to organize your votes, you can then do so. But first call for nominations.
Okay, so Ross and Teague spoke really early day one. Alex and Ross then spoke straight after that. I'm just trying to work out. And then Ross and Alex spoke again late day one. So that makes me think the late chat was the poisoner talking to the demon to tell who to poison and who to kill. So I believe that the Ross-Alex combination is actually the poison demon.
We didn't chat twice.
It must have been a really long chat then, because I've got you twice.
No. I didn't have a long chat with Ross at all.
I've got you as chat 5 and as chat 15 on day 1, so it must have been pretty long.
I definitely didn't chat with Ross long, and I didn't chat with him twice.
It's Ross. Costa, it is Ross. I'm 100% telling you.
Our chat on day 1 was like a 3 for 3, and then I chatted her the next day to confirm her outsider claim. And I even said
three bluffs, eh? Good job.
So, have we found out what Chan is?
He refuses to talk.
Oh.
So you can just make an assumption he's evil.
He took it to his brain. So based on his 3 for 3, I would say he's got information to give us when he died at night.
I think it's more likely that Ross is the...
Unless he was the Raven Keeper.
That he was executed.
I think it's more likely...
Ross... Oh, he was too.
I think it's more likely of the two that Ross was a demon because... Why would two minions talk at the beginning of the game before talking to the demon? Because the demon's the one that has the bluffs. It could be wrong, but of the two, I'm leaning towards nominating Ross, and I hope people will jump on board, because once again, these three have had 3 days to get the win the game, and they haven't. So let's go a different tact on the last day.
All right, guys. So second call for nominations for Ross, Costa, and Alex.
I'll nominate Ross.
All right. Yeah. All right. Well, let's play this, guys.
Anything to add, Alex?
What? From all the stuff said.
Thank you very much, Ross. Any defense?
Nope, I'm voting on myself.
You already?
He's not voting on himself.
2 votes are needed, Town. This is our first one.
No, you already got.
Please, Alexis.
If I'm wrong, I apologize, guys.
Going against Gemma's gut here.
Edging our bets, Taya.
Actually, you're kind of trolling Gemma by asking her, what do you think? And saying, okay, now I want to do the opposite of that.
Alex knows she's lost.
Yeah, no, because Gemma's gut's always wrong.
Rude.
I've got a dippy gut.
Yeah, 7 votes against Ross.
Hey, you never know, it might be right this time.
Well, if it's right, it means that I trusted Melini, unless she is the spy.
I'm not.
There is an evil between Melini and Alex.
I knew who evil was, but I might have got the demon wrong, so I apologize if I'm wrong.
I think you're right, Costa. I think I'm not
sold.
All right.
248.
Are you saying that because you're the demon, Costa?
I'm honestly not the demon.
Does Ross or Costa want to nominate?
I forego my right to nominate.
Because you're dead.
Costa?
No, nothing's going to beat that amount of votes.
Yeah.
All right. I will bring the day to a close then. Ross is on the chopping block with those 7 votes. Finishing the day in 3, 2, 1. Ross, would you like to pick a number for us?
Okay. Let's go number 8.
Number 8 is... you ate something poisonous. Food of your choice.
Alex poisoned you.
How ironic.
Whoa. What was your food of choice there, Ross, for the poisoning?
The head of a bat, I guess.
Sure. Yeah. That hasn't caused any trouble in the past. All right. Ross is executed by the town with a fair chunk of votes there. The game has come to an end. Our big 13-player trouble brewing game. Congratulations to...
The good team.
Thank you.
No.
Jono, your gut was right.
My gut was right. Listen to Jono's
gut all the time.
No, don't always listen to my gut. It's very rare that it's right.
Sorry, Tegan.
I bloody called that 3 days ago. Tegan, Ross, and Melina. And Alex.
Yes, so don't put my name into it. This is the last time that I'm going to talk about being good and no one listening to me in the entire game.
Bloody Jay thought I was...
Why did you vote Emily?
Hey, Costa.
Oh, John O'Dan,
Costa, you were sus as shit.
Hey.
I was trying to blend into the good team. That's why I nominated him.
I was hoping it's past Ross.
Wow.
I
figured that you would.
When did we kill Chan?
Oh, Teague was the drunk. I thought Jay was the drunk.
I have a gun.
No, no, Jay. So Jay,
I can't be the drunk. I died to the virgin.
The recluse.
And he picked up Chan and Jono as one pair. Teeks was a monk. Teeks was protecting Ross most of the game, so didn't get a chance to figure out she wasn't protecting anybody at all. Mickey got one read from Jay's execution and died before she could see Emily as the Baron. Cheese info was correct. You guys sorted that. Malini only got one pick before dying, but got the no on Teeks and Chan, I believe. Alex's poisons, I don't think interacted with information. It was like, no, you know what it was? She actually had Costa poison the day he shot, but he shot Tegan, so it didn't matter.
Dude, Ross.
Yes, that would have been good from your point of view there. Slayer was, Costa was the Slayer. Jono only registered evil that one time to the chef. Chan got executed, never got to play the backup for the demon. And Ross was the imp the whole time, Ashley the virgin, of course, and Gemma is the mayor, the red herring as well, but was killed before that really matters.
Which is why they kept trying to kill her during the day.
I'm just glad we survived that long.
You did survive quite a long way. It was, so for whatever reason, intuition or whatever, Jono was all over Alex's the poisoner, precisely the poisoner. Melini was right, there was no spy, but for the wrong reason. I don't think you'd have much luck detecting whether it was or wasn't a spy from my Night Order, but good try. But you're never gonna get it like
do
that.
Do you not do that Night Order that's on the script?
I don't sit there and give the spy like 30 seconds at the end of the night. I just flick it to them and game on. They've got the whole day to stare at it. So
that's
a fairly extreme advantage with the online version. So
yeah,
I don't give them that much time. But you were still right. But
Jono.
So yeah, well played. That game did have some real interesting twists and turns there. Ross was running out of minions, so we're getting popped off one by one. But Alex was hanging in there right to the end.
Yeah, Chan dying hurt us
so much. I'm like, Chan, why are you so sus right now?
Yeah, nice work on that, Jay.
We're planning on Alex and Chan were going to double claim Saint, and then the idea would be that one of them would be kind of, in quotes, confirmed good, and I would star pass to that person. But Chan never got the memo.
Yes, Chan, I'm sorry, Ross was issuing those orders. He's like, you two minions, self-destruct. And they're like, oh, I don't know, man.
I think, on the last day, a few of us, like, John, that were a bit more vocal for the good team, which was towards the end, which is me, John, and Malini. We sold a story, but Ross and Alex weren't selling a story. It's like, those two are evil. Let's kill them. Like, it's like, well, who are we evil with?
Well, your story is that I have a feeling Alexis is a poisoner, so...
Oh, it's Jono's story.
Both gut feels are never wrong.
That was an entire game where, like, no one was listening to anything I had to say. That was so annoying, guys. So annoying.
I put my hand up. I was sussing you all game. I was wrong.
Like, for no reason, guys.
It was hard when everyone claiming, like, bottom four, bottom five, bottom six. It's like, you can't all be that. Like, we had one top four.
Well played,
we
everybody.
Than I thought we did. We would.
Maybe it was the spy storyteller meta thingy. Because even I was like, "Whoa, how do you know this is a spy already? That's interesting." Then you're like,
"So lucky with the kill."
I was like, "Okay." that's what
it was. She's like, "Oh, there's not a spy," and then look who dies the first two or three nights.
Well, I just got lucky. Right, yeah.
Someone told me that Malini was probably the fortune teller, so I was like, "All right, you're dead." And then the next one, when I killed Michaela, I thought, well, one of Jonathan and Michaela are the Undertaker. And I thought, Alex, I think, had poisoned Jonathan that night. I'm like, well, I'll kill Michaela instead, and that will cover us. And yeah, then it just turned out to be Michaela. And then I'm like, I didn't even know what Jonathan was until like that second last day when he claimed recluse. And I was like, oh, okay, all right, cool.
Yeah, that really crippled the info at the start of the game. So it was good.
So we got lucky with some kills, but we got unlucky with some executions. So I don't know. It was kind of balanced until Babette Chan died, and then we were pushing shit uphill, and we had to rely on sort of social game.
Why did we kill Emily so early? Was it just a read from the fortune teller or something?
No, it was
It was. It's bad luck for Emily because Malini died, which just left Emily there as the Baron, or almost certainly the Baron, in his mind.
Yeah, I was trying to get Chi killed to even it out, so at least I got two good kills for one evil. Like, two for the price of one, but yeah, no one was going for it.
I actually thought when there was five left for us and you put your name up to nominate, I thought, I swore you must have had a skeleton alive, and you didn't.
Yep. Just big cojones.
Yeah. So sometimes it's good to, yeah, it's worth the risk of playing a move like that.
Ross had no idea who I was. Really, no, I had no idea.
Nope. God. Not until I nominated you, and then you were like, "Oh no, my power, and I will die." And I'm like, "Okay."
Did what we spoke about go in one ear and out the other?
You never hard claimed me.
I know I didn't hard claim, but I put three for three. I gave you three rolls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I did call that game a bit because when I died, my immediate thought was Alex and Gemma. I think I told you that, right? That I was like, I was mostly sus on Alex. Based on the fact that I died, and then I think it was maybe with Costa or Chan, I said the only reason it wouldn't be both Ross and Tegan is if Tegan's good and Ross has only kept her alive because she said she's protecting him. So I'm glad I at least figured that out, but I didn't figure out Chan, definitely not.
Yeah, I was sus on Chan as soon as I was confirmed the virgin, and he's like, no, I don't want to talk to you. And I was like, why?
I feel like that's very Chan, though, like as a revenge thing.
I do give him credit, though, because the three for three he gave me, he put Ravenkeeper, Soldier, and Mare, and Ravenkeeper was the only one that nobody else used.
That was a huge kill, getting Chan earlier in the game, whoever was behind all that.
It was Jay, yeah?
Yeah, Jay nominated. Couple backed him up. I had no idea. I wasn't involved.
I think it was just a passionate speech about virgins that got that kill through.
Well, it was good because the good guys in the town, I think, were sliding towards letting that day go. And with so many bad guys, you're just letting them craft the whole game. So yeah, it was good. It roused a few votes and got actually a bad guy killed. So, you know, well worth it.
Sure.
I was praying Jay was the washerwoman and saw like Tegan as the monk, so that would help kind of include me in a good chain of information, perhaps.
I couldn't see her because she was the drunk, right?
Well, that's right. Yeah, I didn't know she was a drunk.
Yeah,
I thought you might have been the drunk earlier on. I mean,
yeah, I think the only way it could have happened is if, because Tegan was protecting you so much, Ross, if you star passed, that would have been interesting.
Yeah, I sort of thought that. I was hoping no one would go, oh, maybe he tried to star pass and it didn't work.
Yep.
Because, I mean, that's a legit... Sorry, T.
You broke me.
So Teague, not only did you get broken by Team Evil, you got implemented with them, so either the good place thought you were a part of them.
Yeah.
I know what that's all about.
It shows that Evil did a good job because we all thought you were a part of him.
Yeah, and I couldn't understand it. I was like, but why? Why do you think we're evil? I don't understand.
You need to stop talking to all the evil players on day one, for starters.
Ross pulled me into a chat day one.
Then you talked to Emily.
Yeah, I didn't track chat, so yeah. But yeah,
Emily was trying to chat to good players to make them think that, oh, maybe they're evil. Because everyone knew Emily was evil.
Yeah.
Yeah. Soul Declan one. The
investigator ping didn't really help it. So.
Actually, I'm going to have a drink now. Thanks for that.
So what script are you... What script? Thanks for storytelling, Luke. What script are we playing next?
Ross, do you want to run your script?
Yep.
Cool.
Yep.
Let me set you up.
Drink. Does he deserve it?
Does he deserve it?